Got it running, Jesse. Went through all the wires. I knew that couldn't be it, so the only wire I hadn't changed was the wire coming from the positive or the negative side of the battery inside the distributor cap. Changed that out and fired right up. Now I just got a tweak with the carburetor. Love you.
I guess it's on video, huh?
This little wire right here coming off the condenser from the negative side of the battery is what kept that from running. So now that is running, and this is going in the trash.